Oh, there he is. He landed over there. Look at him. Douchebag. Holy shit. Oh, I think that's a good intro. That's a good way of starting an episode of Far Cry 4. Oh yeah, baby. Anyways, hello, hello, boys and girls. This is On The Shield, of course, and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry 4. I believe episode 31, if I'm not completely mistaken. Looks like we ain't even gonna get to episode 30, because there's not a lot left of the game, I think. We got 3 outposts, 2 bell towers, a little bit more Shangri-La, and we got obviously Pagan Min's fortress, and then we have also some Golden Path missions, but no more drug missions, at least not yet. I think we're gonna do some Golden Path today. First of all though, gonna go and grab some like posters and stuff here on the way, and a little bit of cash. Oh, there's posters over there too. Oh, there's another mask over there. Oh, there's a lot of masks. Okay, so I'm gonna try to grab a bunch of those actually, and then I'm gonna be back, hopefully over right there, doing a little bit of Golden Path mission. Ow! Hello, you fat son of a bitch! Oh? Oh, shit! What the fuck? He actually exploded. Ooh, handbrake, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. I see somebody. Oh. What the fuck is this, gangster style? Lol. Oh, never mind. Okay, let's go get those fucking posters. Oh, I'm actually catching up to him. Boom! Headshot, bitch. Ah! Get wrecked. Ah, drive-by shooting in the morning. That's the best way of waking up. Can I throw things out of here? Oh, no. Damn it. Ah, I wanted to Molotov it. I wanted to do a drive-by Molotov. Where is it? Oh, damn! Wrong thing! What the hell? There we go. Good work, Anders. Good work. Nice parallel parking here, too. I must say I'm very impressed. Excellent job, Anders. Excellent job. It's happening again. Ah! What the fuck, man? Do I dare jump on it? I think we're fine. I think we're fine. Oh, I thought it was another one of those haunted cars, man. You gotta watch out for them. Holy shit, man! God damn it! I keep hearing it making sounds, though. Maybe it might just be the car or the quad going over the bumps, though. I think so, at least. Wait a second. I think I found a shortcut to where I want to go. No, 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 I have to drive. Oh. Yeah, come on. Come on. I'm sure it is a... Fucking god damn it. Okay. Shortcut didn't work as planned. It's okay, though. It's okay. We can fly. Don't worry. Oh. What the hell is that guy doing in the middle of nowhere? Whoa. Fucking trees. I hate trees. Man, it's kind of nice to be back here, though. Where it's like green and lush and nice. Holy creepity crap. Oh, parachute. Where the hell is it? Ah, we got a little bit more masks and stuff up there to get. Whoa. What the fuck kind of a place is this? I'm going after one of the masks. And, oh, hello, guy. Fucking scrub nubs. Where's the mask? There it is. Oh yeah, bum bum bum. Five? What? 5 out of 50? Are you kidding me? Is that all I found? No. No, that can't be true. Only 5 of the masks? 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah, oh. Oh yeah, there's a lot of them I haven't taken. Holy crap. Whoa. I thought I've like taken all of them. Obviously not. Yeah, never mind then. Never mind. Holy shit, what the fuck? Freaking Pagan's Wrath. Oh, get wrecked. You wanna taste my... Oh, there we go. Rättvisans hand. Basically a hand of justice. Nice stuff. Nice stuff. You guys got wrecked. Holy shit, those had some nice guns on them though. Yeah, those are the 50 cals. Or I think like 12.7 or something like that. Like, it's not exactly like the 50 cal Americans use. That is like the Russian version. It's pretty damn good though, I think. I think it's like a little bit cheaper to make and... And it, yeah, pretty much as good. I'm not 100% sure about that though. Hell, who knows? Who the hell is screaming? Why are they screaming? Is there a fucking eagle somewhere? Oh yeah. Eagle? Motherfucker! Get wrecked. Okay, hell, let's get over here and do the freaking mission, for God's sakes. Oh man, I'm so slow. Holy god diggity damn.
Oh! Oh, motherfucker! This is just a slight detour. Oh damn it. No. Oh. Shit. Shit.
Are you fucking kidding me? I actually hit him. God damn it, this game is silly sometimes. Oh man, but that's also why I enjoy it so much. It brings a lot of joy, a lot of happiness, a lot of silly laughters, and I like that. Oh, oh, oh no! Oh, oh shit! Oh, no, it's okay, it's okay, it's just slight off-road driving. Oh, wait, there's something here. Something secret over here. You guys still hunting me? I'm gonna warn you. I'm gonna warn you just once. You better leave me the F alone. Where's your friend? He's up there somewhere. Yeah, there he is. Come sliding down like a fucking fool. I wanna see what the hell this question mark is. I see there's one of those like wheels to turn, I think. Or a poster. Oh, the icon is so small, I can't really tell which one it is. But something similar it should be. A Yandu do overlook. Yeah. Oh, it's a wheel. Three more for new reward. Oh, they're like... Stopplar stenar. I don't know. What the fuck you call that shit? When you like put stuff up like that? I don't know. Dang it. Oh, hand grenades? Oh, nice. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, there's the golden path mission. He can fly pretty much halfway there, I think. Oh? That didn't quite work. Oh shit! I heard a goddamn bear or something too. That did not work as planned. Bear?
Oh no! Fuck! No! 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 Fucking bad bear! Fucking bad bear! Damn it! So I fucked up. I was supposed to throw a Molotov on the fucking side. Oh no! Shit! Oh, don't kill innocent civilians. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. God damn it.
Can I even shoot over there? You know what I know is gonna hit this. Yeah, that's right. Hide behind your trees, you pussies. Oh, okay, now that was a slight miscalculation. I thought I had a Molotov equipped. I probably did have one equipped, but I think I used up the last one on another sign. Or posters, so yeah, things didn't go as planned, okay? Okay, don't judge me. Oh, what's this? Pagan means wisdom, hashtag 6. It's better to die in service of king's will, for to die in service of another is fought with shame. What? Pagan min, may pagan's light shine upon you all. What the fuck, man? It's like, it's so fucking silly that, like... Why would he even put it up?
Hey, Badra.
Hi. Oh, the MILF's daughter.
Or should I call you Tarunatara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandu Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kirat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amit and Sabal. You've seen them fight, you know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarun Matara.
I thought Tarun Matara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarun Matara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kirat but I can't choose on my own. Amit and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, RJ. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandhu will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
This is not a fucking easy choice.
Okay. I think I know what I have to do.
Thank you.
I'm still not really sure what to do. I mean, those visions with fucking Sabal cutting people's throats off, like inciting some like religious crap, that's like, that's some nasty fucking shit right there. That's the kind of shit that makes me think like, yeah, okay, he's some kind of a cult leader instead of an actual leader. But then again, the MILF, she wanna like fucking sell drugs and shit. And I mean, like, don't get me wrong, like a little bit of Mary Jane or a little bit of like alcohol don't hurt too many people, except if you like overuse it. Obviously, this is just a video game, so who gives a hoot? But yeah, she kind of wanna grow opium and shit and make money off of addicts, because like, yeah, it's not exactly a soft drug opium. It's something a lot of people get addicted to, so. And they were only visions from what I know. Like, I don't know if this was real, what I saw Sabal do, like cutting the heads out of the people and like, or their throats and shit, so. God damn it. I mean, I realize, yes, it's just a video game, but oh, I really want to like have an ending that represents who I am, if you know what I mean, because like the way I oh, no, motherfucking fuck you. Motherfucker. Stupid fucking eagle. God damn it. There you go, you fucking asshole. Did I vaporize it? Did I fucking vaporize it? Oh shit. Who's coming?
Hello, bitch.
It kind of sucked to see your own death coming by like 2 seconds. And not even move. Look at that. Fucking the tree even freaking swayed. So the question is like, if I knew that was real what I saw, I would definitely not go for him. Definitely not, because then he's just some fucking religious nut that likes to cut people's throats off and like fucking say it's the Lord's wish and shit, and that shit is just scary. That's like mental patient kind of shit. I mean, I've been going with this guy all the time because he seems nice, but I'm gonna go out on a limb here and actually think that shit was reality. I'm gonna feel so silly if it wasn't though, because unless that's real, he's still the good guy, and she is kind of the good guy that wants to get people hooked on drugs. So, oh damn it, god, oh, man, let's hear what Amita has to say. Damn it.
Audra told me about your plan to take down Jalandhu.
This isn't just about destroying the temple. This is about sending a message to everyone. It's a new day for Kirat. We're no longer shackled to the past. Without the Tarun Matara, we will expose Sabal for what he really is. A simple-minded fool, squatting on ruins. We'll take everything valuable so we can melt it down and sell it. But the temple itself, I want you to crush it into dust.
I mean, God, this is hard. Destroying like relics. I mean, like even if it is like relics that are like all that belong to like harsh, like fucking evil rulers or stuff. Like it's still history, and you shouldn't destroy that kind of stuff. But I feel like I gotta go with this woman, the MILF, instead of the guy that I think cuts people's throats off and say it's God's will, because that's just fucking crazy talk. So, okay. I guess we sided with her. The next question is if we're gonna get our throat cut too later. I don't know. Oh, there's some hidden passage. I have scouting under for a week. I found a weakness in the defense. Well, eastern side of the island inside the temple walls from, I've been told, the water vaults below the temple. Well, connect the body of war. Oh! Oh, shit! Okay. Let's see if we can glide down there. Son of a bitch! Oh, no, 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 don't fucking do it! I kill you! You forced me to! Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Okay, yeah, yeah. We got ourselves a fight on our hands, I think. And we're out of ammo in the good guns. Yeah, yeah. We're gonna just deagle it up then, baby. We're just gonna deagle it up. Boom, boom. Boom, buddy, boom, boom. Boom, buddy, boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, that's a couple of suckers down. Let's see. Actually, let's take that gun then. Oh, no, wait. Can we? Oh, yeah. I mean, I think we can have that ammo. What? Oh, yeah!
Oh no! We gotta go rocket slide! Shit! Damn it! Okay, that's looking good. Oh shit! Shit, 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 shit. Let's go inside. Holy crap, crap, crap. This is Miss Good.
Oh no! No! Oh no! God! No! Son of a bitch! Oh, damn it! God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it. Okay, let's give this another try, I guess. Mother effer, they saw me again. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay, come here, you son of a bitch boat. There you go. I can suck a big one. Oh no, we can't jump up here. Damn it. Okay. Oh yeah, he's sounding an alarm right now. Oh, if curse. Goddamn douchebags. Maybe we can just get the valuables. Oh? How the hell do I open it? I guess I gotta go from the temple, or what? Yeah, we can't go down here, damn it! Yeah, yeah, it's okay. You there! You dead! You dead! Who else? Oh no, it's you! Let's have you taste one of these. There we go. Much better. Oh, creepity crap, 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 crap. Now the helicopters are coming. Let's get the heck up here and grab that ammunition we saw before. Take it. Take it. Take the ammo. God dang it. There we go. Got one of them. Good stuff. Oh, no more rockets? Oh, yeah. Okay. Hell, that looks like a blue guy. Yeah, it is a blue guy. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, heal, heal. Damn it. Oh, no, another one is coming. Okay. Heal. Oh, no. There we go. Nice. That should have done a little bit of business. There's a rocket right there. Can I get it? Yeah, thank you. Holy shit! I think we did it! Oh no, 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 there's more reinforcements over here. There we go! I don't know if we still, if we have done it yet, but yeah, this is better. This is definitely better. Take ammo. Have I taken all of it? I think so. There we go. Don't think there's anyone more coming now, so I think we're pretty good. Oh no, there's people down here. Oh, no. Oh, damn it, wrong person, son of a bitch. There you go, Mr. Rocket Launcher bitch. And his friend behind him as well, I think we got. Yeah. Here you go. I'm just gonna touchy-touchy you a little bit. Wait, wait, what? Wait for you at the dock? Weren't I supposed to, like, grab a bunch of gold? Like, it's not gold, like, very, very, very heavy, if it's gonna be worth a lot of money. Oh, there's even alarms and shit down here. I guess I've done the right thing or what? Oh! Hello, guy. Oh, this looks like gold. Oh, lots of monies. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Oh, yeah. Okay. I guess this is where we could have gotten in. Why the hell is there a dead fighter here? Oh, all of this place. Okay, okay, I see, I see. Okay, I see. You can kind of swim underneath all of it. Hmm, interesting. I wonder where you got inside, though. I kind of got a feeling, though, like she's gonna F me up. Like, and have me killed or something. There he is. Hello there, puppy. Oh, yeah. Get wrecked. And let's have that boat too. There we go. Nice stuff. Okay, where is it I need to have it placed? There we go. Okay, there's another boat here somewhere. Boom! Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm coming. I'm coming. I don't have any health. Let's be clever. Yeah, 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 yeah. I know. No. Oh, we gotta climb up. Not hold E. Here we go. I think it's a 50 can. No, this might not be a 50 can. Oh, hello. No, this is not a 50 can. Way too high rate of fire for that. Oh, hello there, Mr. Helicopter. Are we getting it? Oh, damn, son! Get wrecked! Get wrecked! Who's shooting at us? Oh, boom. Oh, man, that temple is wrecked at the moment. Where are we, though? Oh, yeah, we are in this new territory. I thought it was the temple on the middle of this one. Or if it was over here, maybe. Yeah, because it was a temple in the water there as well. Okay, I guess they like to have temples in the water. Okay, where are we going? How far is it? 182 meters. That's not very far. And it doesn't look like my fire actually is getting there yet. That's kind of slightly weird. Oh, oh, no, no, heal, 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 heal. Oh, damn. There we go. Is there anything more we gotta worry about? There was mortars incoming. There's a friendless, right? Oh, I hear a helicopter. Let's get that thing. Come on, can we hit the pilot? Obviously not. Not seeming to get that kind of luck, but it's okay, we got it. Nice. Oh, I think she RPG'd it. Nice going there, girl. Nice girl. Very good. Very good. Okay, so culture wars are done. No invitation to go bang bang the milf milf? What the hell? God damn it. I'm kind of slightly pissed off right now. Son of a bitch. Oh, but we have another mission from Yogi and Reggie. That's nice at least, so that's good. But I think that's going to be it for this episode. I think that was a nice ending to it. As usual, thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye.